So it's been a long time since I filmed my last video. It's been like 4 or 5 months. But a lot has happened. And there are reasons why I didn't film. So what happened basically after the last video that I posted, my phone broke. I broke it. And then at that moment I literally didn't know what to do. I was waiting for my new phone, which wasn't that great, and I was like, how the fuck am I even gonna feel like do videos, bro? Like, quality is gonna be shit. I got like some Samsung phone and like A50, something like that, and it was bad really, and I didn't know what to do. I was just thinking about giving up, and then I was like, shit, I need to get an iPhone. I need to get an iPhone as soon as possible. And then I was they're like I was trying to find like a good deal on it, but it was hard. Then I was like deciding which one should I buy, which should I get, a 13 Pro, should I get a 14 Pro, nah, blah, blah, blah. And then I got the 14 Pro, but before that happened, now a couple days ago, but before that, even the school was really killing me. There was a lot of pressure, and I just didn't have time to even film. So yeah, but basically now when I got the new phone, I will start filming again, and I hope you guys don't mind. And yeah, I was working. Now what's happening in my life is basically I was working two jobs, one in a grocery shop, and second I'm cleaning boats, and it has been very tough, you know, two jobs, working my ass off. But I finished with the first job. I'm done. I'm not working anymore with that, and I'm gonna continue cleaning boats till the end of the 10 months probably. And yeah, pretty chilling now. Decided to start filming again because I got a new phone, a better one. And yeah, today is gonna be a pull day, so we're gonna do back and biceps. Now it's around 12 and something. We're gonna head to the gym around 4, and yeah, I'll see you there, guys. Pump blood into my back just to warm it up a little bit, and then we're gonna do biceps, and yeah. Head to Seated Rose. But yeah, we're about to do 3 sets for 12 reps, and the last set we're gonna do a drop set. But yeah.
Makni se, Deni. Bježi ča, debilo.
Alright, so now we're gonna do biceps again, but with cable variation. So we're gonna do about 3 sets, 12 reps with about 25 kg. And the last set, we're gonna do a drop set, so yeah. So yeah guys, that's gonna be a wrap on today's video slash mini vlog slash gym workout session. Yeah, I hope you guys liked the video. And from now on, I hope I'm gonna be more consistent with the videos, with the content. And yeah guys, I will see you in another one. Peace.
Nemoj debilu, jebat ću ti mater.
Sjeba si za...
A kad mi tu nabija ovo u trbuh, jebote. Znači to je... To je onaj slučaj, znaš koji ti je to slučaj?
Koji
onaj,
slučaj?
Onaj jebeni slučaj kada piješ, drogiraš se, 20 do 5 ujutro i želiš trenira, kužiš?
Da.
I to ti je on.
Da,
i ti ga se moraš izliječit. Kužiš?
So yeah guys, that's about it for today. Like, shit.